Well, we are going to make Lord Ganesha's sweetmeat called as a modak. For this, we need a square paper, 20 centimeters on the edge, red on one side, white on the other. First, fold both the diagonals, criss and cross. Then upturn the paper and fold both the midlines. Then collapse the paper to make quarter of its size. Now fold one edge to the bottom to find the midpoint, and then fold both the corners to the midpoint. And then reverse the paper and repeat the same. Fold the top corner to the base point to find the locate the midpoint, and fold both the corners to this midpoint. Now, open, reverse fold and tuck the triangle. Do this on the left. First open the paper, reverse fold and tuck the triangle. Repeat this on the back side. Open, reverse fold the triangle, tuck it inside. Reverse fold the triangle and tuck it inside. Now fold the top layer to the base. Reverse the paper and repeat again. Take the top layer and fold it to the base point. And now fold again, as shown, the top layer to the base point. Invert the paper once again. Fold the top point to the base point. Now you see these small red triangles, and you fold them into half so as to make small triangles, and you've got to make 8 of these small triangles. Reverse the paper, make 2 more, and within the tucked in layers you'll find 2 more of these triangles. Once again, you need to open the paper, reverse fold and tuck these triangles inside. In all, you'll have to open, reverse fold and tuck 8 such triangles. See, we're reverse folding and tucking the triangle. Open, reverse fold, tuck. And that's the mantra over here. And having done this, you would find the shape of the laddu or the modak just emerging. Now these 2 points, you need to curl them on a pencil, the one to the left and now the one to the right, so that their contours match. You have to reverse the paper and repeat the same thing again. And now the modak or the sweetmeat is slowly evolving and taking shape. Now you can see at the base there is a small hole, just like the paper water bomb. But this is the top of the sweetmeat, and now you just need to blow hard in the base and the sweetmeat will just puff up. And this is the real laddu which Lord Ganesha loves so much.